Ignatius 47 here. Welcome back. what did they do?
They supply Far Harbor with the means to turn back Adam's holy bond. You do well to avoid such creatures, and instead seek the only true master of this land.
Tell me about Adam.
All right, I'm listening. Tell me about Adam.
Tell you. Look around. You stride through his kingdom, a land blanketed beneath sacred fog, a land Adam has claimed for his children, and you may join our family if he deems you worthy.
No thanks.
Second thought, I'm good.
So be it, but I would be mindful where you step. After all, you are in
Yeah, let's go. What'd you stop for, dude? Hello? Come on, dude. Damn. That's good timing. Ooh, alright. It's pretty neat.
Leaving already? Don't you want to see what happens next?
You saying you want me to stick around and watch your back?
Maybe later.
Maybe later. All right. But I'm serious about the offer. You ever want to hunt the forests and waters of the island together? I can think of worse things to do.
Yeah. I gotta have Nick with me though for this, at least for this chunk of it. I need so much XP to level up. Help Captain Avery? Intriguing place. Do some searching. Nope. Alright. Just wanted to check on that. See if there's anything up there worth worth looking at.
Curious this place.
Kind of. It's a bit. Looks like
an old observatory.
Having a synth with me will be pretty handy.
Synth on the mountain. I know the plastic skin and tubes out the back can be unsettling, but I want to ask you to look past that. Tell me why you're here, and I'll try to help you.
Okay, DiMA.
I came here looking for Kasumi Nakano.
Really? I'm impressed. Few would brave the kind of journey you've had for the sake of someone else. Kasumi is here. She's safe and unharmed, and you're free to see her if you'd like.
Well, good.
If you do, though, tell me, do you think Kasumi is a simp?
We're not answering any more questions until you play straight with us. Who the hell are you, really? There's only one simp with that kind of face and a mind of his own, and I only see him when I look in a mirror.
It can't be you.
Don't give me that. What are you trying to pull? I've never seen you before in my life.
Please, if you're willing to give me a chance, I can explain.
Keep talking.
All right, DiMA. We'll humor you. Keep talking.
This all started over a century ago, when we were first created. We were prototypes, Nick. The first synths capable of independent thinking and judgment.
Keep talking.
One of the Institute's experiments had to do with how our brains could process personality. If we could handle individualized feelings and behaviors, I was allowed to develop mine based on experience. But with you, they wanted to try transferring an entire personality into you. It took several attempts before the personality imprint worked. I saw you wake up not knowing who or what you were so many times. I couldn't let them do it to you anymore. We were the only two prototypes they made. I literally saw myself in you. You were my brother, Nick. I helped you escape the Institute. We left together.
If I were your brother, I'd remember.
That's where you'd be wrong. This happened over a century
ago. Only so much memory.
There's only so much memory that can fit into the prototype brains we have.
I've heard enough.
I think you and I need to talk about this. Maybe not now, though.
We'll talk later. This is a lot to take in.
Nick, I don't need you to believe me. I'm just glad to see you again. Whenever you're ready, I'll be here. Now, about young Kasumi. It's important that you understand exactly why she's here. I asked you before if you think she's really a simp. If you could indulge me with an answer.
Doesn't matter.
Who or what she is important.
But it is. It's everything. Imagine just looking at your own hands and having to wonder, was I born with these, or were they manufactured? None of us take this transition lightly. She's facing the possibility of her entire life being a lie, that someone stripped her very identity from her and made her into something she isn't. I want you to understand that before you see her. She has a chance here to live as a synth, not hiding, not pretending to be something else.
Have they tested her to see if she's...
You're here for Kasumi, but I suspect there could be another reason you came to us. Tell me, are you a synth?
No.
Mean to question you, but what's the first memory you have?
I remember being in my house the day the bombs fell. We ran to the vault and we were frozen. I was the only survivor.
No memories before then. Just a single day and then waking up alone.
so easily.
Well, that's what I played. I'm sure there's memory before that.
Isn't it funny how a memory can feel like a whole different reality? People, places, even sounds and colors can change. Or someone else has changed them. I won't lie to you. There will always be other explanations. Trauma, disease, the background radiation. They all take their toll on the mind.
Yep.
But I can promise you that we will accept you, no matter what you decide you are.
Thank you.
Thank you. You've given me a lot to think about.
I'm glad to hear it. Acadia is open to you. Feel free to walk the grounds. Introduce yourself to my co-founders, Faraday and Chase, and I'm sure you're eager to talk to Kasumi. She is usually working below. Is there anything else you need from me?
Acadia?
Tell me more about this place, Acadia.
All I want is to bring as many synths here as I can. Beyond that,
don't have any grand plans, just existing.
Was there anything else?
Nope.
Keep going. Of course.
I'm not telling them that I'm in the Institute. That will go terribly. You being all hot, Chase.
Efficiently as possible. But thankfully, she was never in any real danger. I'm afraid your journey was unnecessary.
I wanted to see for myself that she's safe.
You have my word. Acadia is a safe haven for synths.
Mm-hmm.
Were it not, I would not have aided anyone in reaching it. Every synth I've tracked down, every synth convinced to come here, has been assured that he or she will come to no harm. Your job is to make sure they all remain safe, no matter what. Understand?
How do you find them?
How do you manage to track down synths and bring them here?
I have a network of contacts throughout the area. Some from my time with the Institute, some after. I know the Institute's tactics, and use that to my advantage. You have DiMA's blessing, so by all means, make yourself comfortable.
I want to help.
I'd like to help you. Is there anything I can do?
Actually, as a matter of fact, there is. If you're serious about contributing, well, we've got a situation I need someone to look. You've had some experience traveling around the island, so you may be decently equipped to handle it.
All right, I'm listening.
We were expecting a new synth to arrive, and he should have been here by now. There's been no sign of him, and I'm concerned that he might have become lost on the way here.
Okay. Look into it.
I'll find out what I can.
You should start by talking to Brooks in Far Harbor. He's one of us. A synth. He's the one who meets the new arrivals and gets them started on the journey here. Of course, he's not likely to tell you anything without proof that you're working for me. If he doesn't cooperate, tell him that his designation is L792. That should convince him. That's as much help as I can give you for now. Please, hurry.
That cool.
Out there alone, he won't last long.
Oh, here we go.
Acadia may not look like much from the outside, but it's all science and God.
So, I understand you've seen a good bit of our island. What do you think?
It's beautiful.
It's kind of beautiful in its own way.
That's refreshing. Most don't view it the same.
I'm glad someone else can see it. This island, with all of its danger and beauty, predates you and I. The ecosystem isn't what it once was, but it has adapted, and it will continue to adapt, long after we're gone. And then, passing that...
Noble goal.
That sounds like a noble.
Well, thank you. I should note that I'm not fully versed in human anatomy, but I'm your best chance of medical assistance. Since DiMA has approved of you, I'm...
Okay. I want
to
help.
I'd like to help you with your research.
Oh, well, that's thoughtful of you. Okay. What can we have you do? There's a flower native to this island, a species of the genus Aster, that has survived remarkably well. It doesn't quite have the brilliance of color that I understand it once did. I'm personally rather fond of them, but lately have been investigating secondary chemicals. If you could bring me additional samples, it would speed up my research. I could offer you a meager amount of caps.
Sweet. All right.
I have some flowers for you.
I'm sorry, is this a joke I'm not in on? If you do actually find any, I'll be happy.
Okay. Till next time, Bone with Tuna. See you next video.